So was it actually a 3? X is equal to vt plus 1/2 at squared. And since we know that the acceleration is constant, we can knock out that part and x is equal to vt. Velocity is 6.25 and time is 1.6. 6.25 times 1.6, x equals 10 meters. 10 meters is a 30.
It was a 30! We love math!